For the past 31 years, the Padre Foundation has poured their hearts into planning the annual fashion show fundraiser and gala.
This is behind the scenes fashion show.
In addition to funding their year-round psychosocial events and free classes for families impacted by type 1 diabetes, the fashion show has also become a hub for these families.
Beautiful smile, great.
Padre Foundation was with us from the very beginning, and everyone was there just to help us and support us, helping us understand what our new normal is. As scared as we were leaving the hospital, we were able to leave feeling a lot more empowered than if we lived anywhere except for Southern California.
Throughout the months leading up to the show, friendships are fostered between the kids, and bonds between parents are fortified.
So the best thing about the show, besides that live atmosphere on the day of the show, is the people. The people that run the fashion show, the directors are great, but most importantly, it's the kids in the organization. Cole has met four or five of his best friends all at the fashion show. They now get together on a monthly, weekly, yearly basis.
Planning and executing an event like this takes hard work and collaboration. The event is kicked off in January at the cast call. The kids get the supermodel treatment when they arrive at the photo shoot and have the option of getting their hair and makeup done before their headshots are taken. Over the course of the next 4 months, practices are held, wardrobe fittings are provided by Macy's, a major sponsor, and the staff diligently seeks out and manages sponsorships provided by prominent companies in the diabetes industry, as well as businesses with a connection to their mission. Nearly 1,000 guests arrive at the Hyatt in Huntington Beach the first Saturday in May. The children showcase fashion alongside professional models. College scholarships are awarded. And what starts as a fundraiser ends as a unique experience not found anywhere else in the diabetes community. The COVID-19 pandemic has changed the way that we gather, but the fundraising efforts that fuel our programs will be applied to the next fashion show on May 8th, 2021. All the leaves are brown. All the leaves are brown. And the sky is gray. And the sky is gray.
I've been for a while. On a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm. I'd be safe and warm. If I was in L.A. If I was. Stopped into a church, I passed along.